Well,
Oh.
hey guys, it's your boy Death Kid here, and welcome to episode one of my modded Skyrim series with
Oh, modded
some
Skyrim. Wow.
graphic mods and even a Dragon Ball Z mod, which we're gonna progress to. Because we
I'm
can
just
go.
saying my audio is included.
Cool. We can go suit Kaioken, Super Saiyan 1, 2, and 3, Full Super Saiyan, and Super Saiyajin Blue. And Blue Kaioken.
Also remember, shout out to my channel as I am the one who is creating his thumbnails.
Yeah. Speaking of which, could you create me a Skyrim thumbnail, please?
Sure, why
Thanks.
not? Screw Kuro's account for now.
Mate, cause this stream's gonna get on for like an hour, so you got an hour to do everything. Apocalypse items added to the world. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I did have
No, I mean, like,
Ultimate
I can't
Star,
even
but it
sign
broke my
into the
game.
email for some reason. Is Crow gonna watch this video?
Don't know.
Okay,
Never.
well, Crow,
Piss
if
off.
you are watching the stream or watching the video, fuck you. Fuck your account, I don't even fucking want it. If I wanted it, I would have already got my cousin to change the password and email by
The best
now.
thing is,
So,
all he's got to
yeah.
do though, all you've got to do though, is give out the Gmail and just have so many people of your friends trying to crack it. It's unbelievable. Of like 10 different people
No, like
trying
legit.
different
I've got to give my
combinations.
cousin the Gmail and then he can change the password like that.
True.
It's easy.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief? What do you care? A Nord's last fort should be of home. In fact, I'm gonna turn volume up on this game. Audio. Master
Remember,
volume
no
up.
music.
Music volume off.
Down. Off.
Rorik's dead.
Nah, literally, you just hear
I'm
the
from
Skyrim
Rorik's
tune
dead.
in the background. It's like.
General Talia, sir.
Shut the
The
fuck up.
headsman is waiting.
Good.
Oh yeah,
Get into the
Hakai's a
doorway.
move in this, which incinerates anybody
Sure.
no matter what.
Warren, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
I want to stab him
What?
in the throat. It's a
Look,
move from Dragon Ball Z.
General Tully is
Would
the
you have to
military
be
governor,
to do that?
and it looks like the
Oh no,
path
you
you're
can be any
undergoing
race, it's just a mod that
parallels
allows you to learn it at
may have
certain
something to
levels.
do with this.
Oh yeah, I also done a mod where you can actually like move your arms and shit. And guess what I done?
What?
This is hell here. I used
I
to
made
sleep
it,
here
so
sometimes.
not only could I move my
Wonder if
arms,
Milord is still making
I
some
could
mean
like
looking
move
human
around and get
bears.
up. So basically what I'd done is I got up and
Fine.
strangled the person
What
who was
else?
riding the
Bowling.
carriage.
Imperial walls, towers, fortresses.
Do you want to hear another mod in
It's
this?
funny because it literally mess it messes up the entire storyline. It's just you surviving out in the woods by yourself and then you get killed. Literally, it's like the shortest storyline ever, but it's really fun. Like, legit, you just get up, put your hands around the person, and just
Why do you
strangle
think?
him.
End of the
You do get
line.
shot in the back and the shoulder. Like, literally, in the center of the back and the shoulder.
Let's go.
Oh, also, I'm just
Shouldn't
not gonna
make
do
the
PE
gods
tomorrow, because
wait
I'm just
for
gonna Skype
us.
out of it. I mean, like, come on, really?
No, wait, we
PE?
have rules.
Hockey? Screw
God,
it.
please leave me
Get
alone.
back with some courage, thief. You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Skyrim 5, right?
Yup.
Okay.
Empire loves their capitalists.
Skyrim
Now the Scrolls Five.
Ulfric Stormcloak,
5.
Jarl of Windhelm. It has
Look
been
at
an
them big
honor,
trees.
Elder
Jarl Ulfric.
Scroll
Or just type in
River
Skyrim.
5. Back. Round.
Oh yeah, another mod I've
ESO,
got. No
well, no,
cheer on
ES is
Rorik's
better.
dead.
Well,
No,
ESO
another
is
rebel. You can't
Elder
do
Scrolls
this.
Online. Really good. If you do have Elder Scrolls Online, and you do have an Xbox One or a PS4, I'm gonna get it on
What else
PS4
would
as
you
well.
like
I'm
from
getting a
me?
PS4 soon.
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Add me. I don't know what my PS4
Hardvar continues to teleport.
Who are you?
Gamertag will be.
Anyway.
But my gamertag on this is ChronicClouds18. Carpet will link it in the description.
Totally.
I do have ESO.
Do you want to hear another mod I've got?
You will. Because otherwise I will stop creating thumbnails for you.
Fair enough. I've got a TARDIS mod, which allows me to have a TARDIS to teleport anywhere. Also, it gives me a perk, which I can regenerate every time I die, so I change my look, but and don't die. Thank the heavens. It's actually quite useful. Because I can stay the same if I want.
Pictures. Porn images. I'm joking. I'm not gonna start this again. Okay, yes, again. I'd need to save that again.
Considering I'm on the Xbox One.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like.
I'm just gonna save this as Skyrim 5.
No, just name it Skyrim, dude.
No, Skyrim 5. No, the actual picture, Skyrim 5.
Go away.
Also, if you are new to YouTube and you do want to learn how to make thumbnails, it's called Pixlr. That's what I use, pixlr.com. You like load up into the actual thing. It's P-I-X-L-R, not E-R, L-R .com. And then what you can do after that is it's just Pixlr.
And leave me alone.
You just scroll down and then it's Pixlr Editor, launch web app. Remember, Pixlr Editor. And if you don't understand me and I'm going too fast for you, you click launch web app. Spam it a few times if your internet's slow. Don't worry if it says right click for Adobe Flash Player. That'll
and if your internet's
fine.
Shit, why are you even watching our video?
It will load. And then, also, yeah, if you do have bad internet and you can't understand me and shit, then go onto YouTube and go Ziovu.
That's racist.
Because Ziovu is.
Did you hear that? This bitch is racist.
Know, actually, a racist.
She said,
YouTube.
"Next, the cat." To the block prisoner. When I find
so
you,
it's
I shall kill you.
1280 by 720 or 798. That's fine. 798. That's bigger than expected. That'll be fine. That. So, do you want any writing on the thumbnail?
Episode 1, please.
What do you see? Okay, so Skyrim. Is it K-Y-R-I-M?
It's S-K-Y-R-I-M.
S-K-R-Y-M.
R-I-M.
So S-K-R-I-Y-M.
No. R-I-M.
Skyrim. Okay, Skyrim, thanks. Just to say, I am dyslexic, so... Well, so is Jack here, but still. I am more dyslexic than me.
No shit, I can at least spell some stuff.
EP 1... Actually, no. Skyrim 5. Modded.
Bitch, come at me.
Episode... 1. Size, let me make that like that. Color black. No, actually, wait. Ooh, let me get a nice. Get a nice black in here. Yeah, black, because I can't be asked to, you know, go through this huge ass color wheel to get different colors. Right, style. Bold. I'm gonna get a real nice. Skyrim.
Alright, guys, later this week I'm also going to post a Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video.
Thumbnail also created by me. Was that
really a dragon? Oh, yeah.
So basically, every single thumbnail you see on Jack's channel is created by me.
Not every single.
I'll just say that.
My cousin made some.
Most of them.
There you go. Take a look around.
Not at the moment, considering there's only one thumbnail on my channel.
Most of now will be created by me. Yeah, I said from now. Like, you don't have to ask your cousin anymore. I'm like, you can just come to me and be like, yeah, I need a,
until you abandon me.
I need a thumbnail. No, I will still create thumbnails for you. Just message me on Twitter what you need and I'll get right on it and then send them to you on Twitter.
Yeah, I feel sorry for my mate.
He was me or
Owen. He was being a bit, he's been a bit a dick to me, so I only fancied this girl called Tia. It's me being the guy I am. I set his nickname to Tia as a bitch. So whenever he uploads something to the Facebook group and says Tia is a bitch uploaded. Or poor, and it's actually funny. And he's seen it and he's just put
I would do
lol.
Exactly that.
But he wouldn't change
I
it.
Would do exactly that. I would legit do exactly that as well.
But I would say what they called me, like what they've changed my nickname to, I'm not going to.
Just message me after. Or you could just send it to me on Twitter.
I'll tell you later, dude, don't worry.
Okay. So this would be called Destiny YouTube background, right? Yeah, Destiny YouTube.
What are you on about Destiny?
Right. Oh no, it's because I did, you know my Destiny YouTube background? Yeah, I named that Destiny KK. I decided to name it Destiny YouTube background.
Yeah, could you send that to me? Like, if it looks cool, because I quite enjoy Destiny.
Basically, the background is of a warlock.
it's
got the warlock sign behind it, and it's the moon in the top right.
Could you send me that, please?
Yeah, sure. Let me just get Twitter up.
Yo, my other mate fancied this girl called Katie, and he was being a bit of a dick to me, so I renamed him to Katie, because he put himself as Katie Lover, I changed it to Katie Hater. These boys seem a bit upset at how I've been entertaining
their comments. Wait, did you say Katie Hater or Kaylee Hitler?
Katie Hater. Please,
don't make up nonsense. Hater, okay.
Bitch, there's a dragon up there, do you want me to slice your head off?
It sounded like, Katie Hitler. Noises coming from over there. Oh, just to say, you run away from that dragon. You just become absolute pussy and run away from it.
I know. I'd fight that dragon head on right now. You hear me? I said the keep is under attack. Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Don't bother with that. I'll just send you both the photos.
Sure.
See if you can get it open. So this is the Destiny YouTube background.
Best thing in viewers, the reason why the gameplay is a bit weird is because I'm currently playing one handed.
Skyrim 5.
Oh wow, my mods totally don't just let me open these cages magically.
Your what?
Mods.
What's the mod?
Wink wink, it totally doesn't just open any cage without me, like, in a second.
Yeah, I know.
Right, save.
Okay, so I got the Skyrim 5 modded episode 1.
And
then I've got the
original possession.
Warlock.
Original possession. Oh, I just fucked up. Bad news, Archie.
Oh, so I'm what?
Kind of just cocked up with my teleportation. Yeah, I broke
the game.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
I need to watch this.
You know what? Fuck this. I ain't going back. What?
We should keep moving. Come here.
Let me see. Of course I'm gonna keep moving, I want to teleport.
Twitch.tv.
Thank you.
There you go.
Yo.
Yeah, I'm on Twitch, I'm about to come on.
This bitch is looking at me. Like, yo, what's that green train? Bye.
Yo, what's that green thing there? Like, disgusting. Bye. What? Nah. Wait, you know what? That advert where it's like that red, blue, and that ape and that weird thing? Basically, yeah. The front cover of Twitch.tv official site. That blue guy, he's at Team Wolf.
Guys,
if you watch Teen Wolf, then you know what I mean.
What, bro?
Yeah. If you watch Teen Wolf, then you'll know who he is at Teen Wolf. He's that blind alpha.
Okay, just to say something, viewers. Can't say this is cheating, considering I did say it's modded.
And in the thumbnail, it also says modded. Capital letters.
So if I get one person complaining, yes. Especially Kirito, I shall be complaining back at you saying, can't you read? What?
Exactly. I'm just watching the stream right now. Come on. Load. I could make a song out of that, to be honest. I could actually make a song out of that.
Yeah, I'm still streaming.
Like, you know, work? Yeah, I could literally just, like, load. They see
right, alteration.
Load.
Teleportation. Raven. And let me just frame my greatsword quickly. Right, teleport. Save locations. Location 1. I know it's amazing, Archie. You better get some. I like what he just said.
Yeah,
you better get some
someone
gear.
Put in chat. I wonder who is that.
Look, he says you better get some gear. Try me.
See if one of the chests.
I'm wearing Pedrick, bitch.
Where even is that?
Oh, it's the first
like that massive game. Room with all the spell things.
Oh no, that's cheat room. Odd.
Let's keep moving.
Oh. Slim McJ is online.
You're not supposed to have like dangerous armor and weapons until really late in the game. Dun, 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 dun.
Aren't you?
Come at me. See, I one-shot these enemies.
Jeez.
Charge.
I don't even see. You're still in the cheat room.
Come at me, peasants.
I think you just clicked on the teleport, so you know. Yeah, there you go. Oh my god, that armor.
Currently like 15.
You're a level 1. And you've got that armor. That shit is sick. Yo. What? What is that mask? You're one of them. I was an orc.
I'm a Khajiit, mate.
I need to get this game again. I need to like personally buy it instead of getting it off Proto. Yeah, I need to personally buy it and then yeah, mods, you know. You can teach me all the mods and shit and you tell me what mods to get.
Because as you can tell, this is extensively modified. Mine's gonna amp this up with graphics. No.
You legit just one-shot them.
Get out the way.
That is just amazing. Oh, mate, that instant kill. Well,
now you're mine.
They're kind of all instant kills, but like the instant kill what it would be if you didn't have mods. You like shove it up right in the stomach, like, oh, that is sick. I want this game.
Yeah, I'm currently pretty much out of the cove.
No, literally, it's just read. Yep, cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna put in the title, this is heavily modified.
I wouldn't really say heavily. I would say extremely modified. No. Extremely heavily modified.
Spiders, come at me.
I'm probably gonna get this game on PS4 for the mods.
There are where their mods aren't as good as Xbox, but Sony don't allow mods for that in-game assets.
Are there that kind of mods or no?
Most of these mods are, yes. Yeah, like none of them, most of them don't have in-game assets, is what I mean.
What do you mean by like in-game assets?
Basically, it's not just a case of changing some stuff in the game files.
I still don't get what you mean.
Drink and I'll shout out. Don't. It's a waste of water. You acid. Yeah.
Yeah.
True, and also 70% of your human is made of water. Pick up. They're not in your house.
You've only got me as a,
You're. I know.
You're
yo, dragon, come at me.
Spiders,
oh, fuck
literally.
You.
Literally.
To be honest, this dragon here, I could fuck off easily.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around.
Bro, I'm gonna level up.
You know what, I really want to see you fight the Frostbite King thing, whatever it is.
Mate, in this series, I'm gonna do everything. I'm gonna complete every quest.
See if he comes back.
Yup. Every single main quest, side quest. Oh, I just realised something, viewers. I've got a mod that has every single place unlocked on the map.
What?
I have everywhere unlocked on the map, so I can just fast travel anywhere.
Wow. Okay.
Things look quiet enough here. Come on, where's my own?
Wait, so can you like how many level ups do you, Jesus Christ?
I know. Right?
Every day we get bit had fun.
They're just putting them all into stamina.
What? That explains what the Yara. We need to get word to Yara.
Every single one of them was into stamina.
I'm glad to help in any way I can.
We
I'll put
stamina.
Into like health and stamina.
No, because stamina also ups your weight, which I need.
Alright, hello. You there. The Dawn Guard is looking
the
for
the Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against vampires.
Come on inside. Sigrid will get you.
Where do I sign up?
Ezron's going to like you.
Go mate, that skeleton. Southeast of
Rift. I just realised, viewers, I've got a mod there. That makes Riverwood look better. Pretend the fog isn't there. Shit, I never
noticed
that.
What?
A mod that enhances Riverwood so there's tons more buildings and it looks nicer.
Oh. I thought you said it makes would look better. I was like, why the fuck would you need that mod?
No, I'm gonna teleport to my player home.
So much fog. Wait, you can teleport people?
Yeah, myself. Like, oh, that's not it. What was it called? Right, that's the town I can make by myself.
Take everything.
Helgen.
You legit took everything. To be honest, so did I.
Rorik's dead.
Durak. Who the hell is that?
Dawnguard. Redwood Den, I think that's it.
Wait, you know where you have to, like, do that, quest up there, yeah? If you're, like, leaving, literally just kill all the guards. Like, you one-shot them. Like, they won't even stand a chance against you. Tomorrow, I'm probably just gonna skive out of PE, to be honest.
Hmm? What's a vampire? Die.
What?
Nah, that's the wrong place.
Oh.
It's not Blackthorn.
You're like on the other side of the map to it.
Yup.
The flung has been reduced. Blackhorn's the other side of the map to it, I'm just saying.
Yeah, mate, I'll back in a minute.
Of where you have to go. Okay. Can't you shoot off? Oh god, he's already level 17. Oh, just to say, I do live streams, but I might not do them anymore as I'm getting the PS3. So, I'll, PS4, I mean. So, I'll probably just go straight up videos without live streaming.
Yo, acid. I think I'm currently at a mod. It's called Golden
what do you need?
Gate Estate.
Yeah.
Must be a mod. What,
that? Vampire's Frown.
Yeah,
it was Riften.
It's not Riften!
Fine, look at the direction of it.
Golden Glow Estate, Riften.
Yeah, look at the
direction. Fine. Haha, pissed on your parade.
What's your brother saying to do?
No, I'm trying to find out that player home that I installed, remember? With the river going through it. What was it called again? Whispering Waters.
Wait, you can make your own things.
Homes, yes, it's a DLC. But
you can make your own things, like homes and shit.
Yeah, I've got a mod that allows me to make my own town.
Oh, DLC. Pugs make me happy. Pugs make me happy. Start following you.
I'll come through, but you got a tiny sip.
Wow, tiny sip.
Oh my god.
My friend.
So many bugs. Oh, Jesus Christ. That pug looks like it's hell and horror. It's like up against the shower, like, help me. His eyes are popping out. Oh, so cute.
Let's go. Oh, if you want to see what I'm doing on this stream,
oh my god,
go
I
on my YouTube channel.
Fuck. Oh, oh my god, that pug's so cute. It's only a little baby pug. Holy shit, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 pugs. Yeah.
Okay.
20 pugs.
Ooh, come at me. Christ.
That girl has 20 damn pugs. 20. 20, me.
You know what? I'll find that player home another day.
I'm gonna get my iPad and start a, start Fallout Shelter on my iPad. This will be my legit version. My iPad is gonna be my legit version, and then my phone of Fallout Shelter, I'm just gonna like buy anything. Just gonna buy everything. Enter vault. New vault. You have to determine the ID of your vault. Choose carefully, because once you select an ID, it cannot be changed. 761, make that 0.
Come at me, peasant.
0. Zero. Is not receiving visitors. Congratulations, Vortec has been selected you to be the overseer of Vault Zero. The vault keeps people safe from the dangers of the wasteland. And as overseer, your job is to expand and maintain the vault while keeping your dwellers safe and happy. I can't do that. I always go short on food. Each room has a special tribute. It uses assigned dwellers with the best special to make them happy. I didn't finish reading that vault, so yep, skip, whatever. Oh.
Oh, you're at the, heads off, question.
You should, but then you'd have the whole kingdom on you.
No, but mate, I could be F up every single person in the kingdom.
Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my jarl. I know what you should do is you should finish doing the quest, speak to the people and shit, and then after that just kill everyone.
Your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it.
Lelija, she comes up like, halt! And then it's just you with huge ass armor, like, coming in. Like, she tries to start on you, she's dead in one hand.
I know. Particular talents, perhaps.
Welcome to your new vault, Overseer. Let's introduce the basics.
You ask to continue watching the stream and look at one of the guards. Rumors of dragons.
Look at one of the what?
Guards. I installed a mod for different armors for guards and.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Yeah.
Yeah, did you see him? Come to dra-
What? The yarl no. Can be
found. He's just in his pants.
I'm still looking. Not over dragon here in a wizard's laboratory. Go ahead and fill him in with all the. Wait, he's just in this what?
So pants. The yarl thinks you can be of use to me.
Jeez. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research. That's not really different armors.
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean
hurry up, Jesus Christ. Oh, search of an tablet that God. May or may not actually be there. Crouch underneath them. See if there's actually anything there. There probably isn't, but you know. Just straight saying.
To the point. I go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no this doubt a priority in the chamber, and bring anything it we can use
to fight this dragon. Mate, there's not. Oh, I haven't checked.
Exactly, that's why I said there's probably not.
I said I haven't checked, dude.
Oh, I know, no. But I said it's
such a
problem.
I've got to walk there. Oh wait, no, I can just teleport.
Show off a lot.
Powers of mod OP.
Powers of hacks.
these powers.
Let me just get the diner.
Don't know, don't care.
And I don't have enough to build the wall, yeah. So, oh, I got 5 people. You are good at... agility. 2. Yeah, 2. Okay, you go and work in the water thing. Alright, you are good at...
By the way, I'm just wrecking them all.
Wait. Also agility. Oh yeah. So you go work there. You, my man. Oh, you're good at an intelligence. But I'm gonna keep you there for the time being. When I get my med bay, that's when I'll assign you to the right room. You're good at agility, so you go work. Stop it. You go work there. You are good at perception, so you can work in the water. And also, I'm assigning these people to the right room. Not the wrong room, the right room. I need 125 caps. Oh, I got one more person coming up. What are ye good at? Charisma, which is a, living. So, no. There. Okay, I need to build more.
Get out of the way, you massive spider.
I can't.
Kill it! Get me out of here! You! Over here!
It's coming! I've got 8 out of 8 dwellers.
Are he dead?
Giant spider.
Both are dead.
Oh, yeah. Nothing. Yeah. Anything.
I messed.
Dad. That's Claw.
Had it on him because that's right.
Yeah, same with me. I legit killed him and left him.
Engineers have been working around the clock to find more quests to keep your dwellers busy. Turn a dweller into a secret agent. Fallout shower. Oh, fuck.
still cool. I've got it on my pad and my phone. Male and female dwellers within the living quarters have a chance of making babies. That's what it says, Joe. That is what it says.
Yeah, but why does your voice suddenly raise?
Because it says babies all in capitals with an exclamation mark.
Fair enough.
I just need more people into the vault. That's all I want. It's just all I want for Christmas. Just more people in my vault. No, I'm joking. For Christmas, I just want some iTunes gift vouchers so then I can buy money. Well, get money on my phone. And then after that, what I can do is I can, you know, after the money's on my phone, I'll buy stuff on this game. On
new vault.
Fallout shelter.
Now you have to determine the ID of your vault. Choose carefully. What does it mean by ID?
You have to choose a like number.
Like, what does it even do?
Nothing, it's just the number of the vault.
Congratulations, Vault Tech, I've selected you to be the overseer of Vault 1. Like, no, Fallout
4 is like, you know. That's the Fallout 4 vault, 111.
Yeah. I accidentally put that.
Strength, mate, Jesus. And you know, I'm not trying to be not feminist here, but, you know. I never thought a woman would be strong, like really strong. Sexist. Never thought that. I'm not trying to be not feminist. A new hand touches the beacon. I am a feminist. I'm not trying not to be a feminist.
Hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple.
Guys, Pinky Firm, Chronic Clouds is a sexist. Destroy.
Right, time for you not to get your phone knife from me anymore.
Fine, he's not really, he's just joking around. The instrument of my cleansing light. The other thing is, viewers, if I wanted to, I could create my own, but I just can't bold.
Exactly.
Please stand by. Yo, I've been on the screen for like 2 minutes now. Okay. Totally didn't just drop my phone.
It's 3 hours later. Please stand by. Send dwellers to the wasteland to collect caps, outfits, and weapons.
No. Yay, time to fast travel again.
Instead of hopeful fast travel, hint,
welcome
teleport
to the new vault. Overseer, listen to Joe K. Build, obviously, but build.
I wouldn't recommend putting the power generator next to the living quarters.
Now you tell me.
Because you can extend on with your buildings.
Wait, what? Oh, yay, double tap. Special. What's he how useful in?
You, well, what are you good at?
Special. Oh, you're good strength. At strength. Okay.
Man, that is...
Right, helpful hint, tap and hold. I shall just stick him in there, because why not? Wiggins, I can handle. Oof!
Your game is loaded.
Is there a way to move rooms?
No. But you can destroy rooms.
What do you need?
But yeah, viewers, I'm gonna end the video here.
Actually, no, Dorothy, you need to...
Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way.
So yeah, talk to you guys in the next video.
Well, peace.
Peace.
See you.
Peace. And we have our friend out.